Amber?
5:30.
5:30. Kim?
$1.
$1. Actual retail price? Uh-oh, Kim. $1,290. Come on up here. Come on the wrong way. All right, welcome to the show, buddy.
Awesome to meet you.
I love the shirt. Hey, you, how do you know all these guys that carried it out?
We're all great friends. We go to church together. We're here from Vegas to just be here for the day.
They all go to church together, and they're here from Vegas. George, what do we got for him?
To go with those beautiful knives, how about brand new kitchen appliances? These retro appliances feature a dual fuel range and bottom mount refrigerator with ice maker. The matching enamel panel hides a 24-inch dishwasher. From Elmira Stoveworks, it's a prize worth $10,288.
We went to the grocery store and we found two grocery items that have the exact same price. Then what we did was we found two more. Then we found a third pair, priced exactly the same. All you have to do is pick one of the pairs that are priced exactly the same. Just that easy. And if you do that, I'll give you 10 grand worth of beautiful kitchen appliances over there. You get the stove, get the refrigerator, get the dishwasher. George, why don't you tell us all about these grocery items in case he's never been to the grocery store before.
Well, let's start with three 24-count packs of breath-freshening strips. Then move on to a package of sandwich cookies. Then a 10-ounce container of dog food with turkey. Next, a snack kit with tuna salad and crackers. Then a 32-ounce bottle of professional strength drain opener. And finally, it's six 11.5-ounce cans of vegetable juice.
All right, Brian, what do you want to start with? And then we'll pair it up.
Let's start with Oreos.
Okay, we'll start with the Oreos. Go ahead and how much are the Oreos? Milk's favorite cookie, $3.99. Something up there is $3.99 to go along with the Oreos.
Let's go tuna salad.
Oh, tuna salad. Nothing better than Oreos and tuna salad. $2.49. Well, you know what? This is the thing about this game. Just because we like you, we built a second chance into this game. Yes.
I love second chances.
Everybody loves second chances. You can keep the cookies or the tuna salad and try to pair one of those up. What do you want to keep? Do you want to keep the cookies or the tuna salad?
Let's keep the cookies.
Keeping the cookies. Get rid of the tuna salad. There's still something up there for $3.99. Could be the breath strips. Could be the dog food. Could be the drain opener. Could be the juice.
We're going juice.
Cookies and juice. Perfect thing to have right before you go to the dentist. $5.49. What was it? It was... Oh, the drain opener. Hey, guess what? You got a nice cutlery set or something, and you're going to spin the wheel right after this. Just going to spin the wheel right after this. Number one, folks.